time for induction of our nominees. I have the privilege of introducing the first nominee tonight, and that's Malin Bernoski-Schlipp. Malin, a graduate of Poirier Northern, evolved as one of the best singles and doubles players to ever grow up in this area. She helped lead the Huskies to a Class A state championship, listen to this, in 1997, 1998, and 2000. She earned first team All-State honors in 1997 and 1999. Academically, Malin was named Detroit Free Press Scholar Athlete in 2001. She was ranked 13th in Southeast Michigan and 77th in the Midwest region of the U.S. Tennis Association. She received a tennis scholarship to Western Michigan University, where she was ranked with the team at 49th in the country. She co-captained the team in 2005 and earned Intercollegiate Tennis Association Scholar Athlete honors. She subsequently played tennis for the U.S. Military Academy, where she set a record for most doubles wins and was awarded Most Valuable Doubles Player. She also earned the U.S. Army Reserve National Honors Scholar Athlete Award for athletic academic excellence. She played competitive tennis for 15 years following her college career. She received ranking at both the U.S. Tennis Association and the International Tennis Association circuits. She's coached tennis for more than 7 years. Malin and her husband Josh have 2 children and reside in San Clemente, California. Please assist me in congratulating Malin Bernoski-Schlipp.
Thank you to all my incredible over the years for pushing me to be better every day, and the parents that made it so easy for us to just focus on the game. I have to thank my family and friends for all the love and support during the time I played. Thank you to my stepmom, Melanie, for your support through my college tennis years. Most of all, I have to thank my Grandma B, Lil, as many of you knew her. She was hard to miss. She ignited my passion for tennis. She also had me wearing tennis skirts on Saturday morning practices against my will and would say, well, at least if you lose, you look good. Okay, good. Thank you, Lil. That was just key to my success there. And finally, my mom and dad, I'm really not sure how to say thank you to you. Here's to the endless talks, the miles, the tears, the laughs, and all the funny stories. Dad, thank you for the unconditional love you have given me. To never quit, don't listen to the noise, and just get it done. You have been with me for every match, practice, heartbreak, win, and championship. I can truly say that what I've learned on the court and from you has given me the strength and confidence I've needed in my life. You've been the one constant in my life. You've never given up on me, and I appreciate all you did to make this night happen. And finally, thank you to the Hall of Fame committee for this evening, to Les Smith for your nomination, to my husband Josh and my two kids, Sam and Esme, for making the trip to Michigan, and for all of you here tonight to make this night really special. Thank you so much.